Coming this summer, it's the digitally re-enhanced re-release of the very first pilot episode of South Park. Yes, the classic, rough, handmade first episode is getting a makeover for 2002. The simple, funny aliens are now super badass and cool. The flying saucer, no longer cheap construction paper, but a 4-megapixel non-drop digital masterpiece of technology. Yes, everything's new. New is better.
When we first made South Park, we didn't want to use construction paper. We just had to because it was cheap. And now with new technology, we can finally remaster South Park to make it look sharp, clean, and focused. And expensive.
Yes, all the charm of the simple little cartoon will melt before your eyes as it is replaced by newer and more standardized animation.
For instance, in the scene at the bus stop, we always meant to have Imperial Walkers and giant dewback lizards in the background, but simply couldn't afford it.
Get this special enhanced version quick, because another enhanced version will likely be coming out for 2003!